X's I usually see eventually, especially when I get rid of certain people, and then if something pops up in the text, I go, oh, yeah. But if you keep everybody that you text with, how the hell are you supposed to know you got a fresh one from the person? You know, like if you don't erase your texts, you know, and then you got a list of people who you texting with, does it, is there some
it's supposed to refresh. I was like, what is that? The low B, high B, and then the opens.
Open? USHA?
Nah, Iggy's doing the open. I think at his park.
He can't even play.
He is, right?
He's there already.
Nah, Sheena says this weekend.
Another one?
Sheena! He says the open's this weekend, right?
Saturday.
See?
Where? 85th?
Yes. The one Iggy's throwing.
Okay.
He's throwing it, but he can't play? He's throwing it, but he can't play in it?
No, he can't play
in it. I guess he can, but it's a lot of work.
Yeah, no, I'm just saying because I heard he can't play it for a year or something. And...
No, he can play his own tournament. He can't play.
Why can't he play it here?
From here?
He got thrown at it. Like, he got
signed. It looked good from here.
His,
yeah, Diego. You got 10, you can't attend him.
Yeah, right? Yeah,
hell no.
Old Diego, maybe.
Yeah, old Diego. Not
oh, yeah?
Who is that guy?
Last time I was here. Yeah, for a year he was banned from a tournament. But like Shayna says, you know, I guess they can't ban him from his own tournament.
Oh, my God.
Wow.
Yo.
Old Diego would have got that.
I like the front. 2-3.
Wow. Tell him to leave IS-10, it sucks.
IS-10 is hard.
That's what I'm saying, bro. That's not worth it.
Oh.
I need Broadway to open up again.
When is it gonna open up?
Next summer.
Next summer?
That's wack, right? That's what I heard though, next summer, 2020.
Where do you play at now?
Here. If it's not here, sometimes Junction Park. But mostly here, because I live around here. Crispy.
And you can't repeat any of the numbers.
like Fat Diego.
Come on, man. It's like trial and error, right? What do you mean it's not trial and error? If you put this in this box, then you can't make it work for the other box. The draws, you know? I don't know, man. For me, and I like numbers, you know? But I don't know. Maybe I just never gave it enough of a shot.
Today was cold in the morning.
It was cool in the morning.
Yeah, I wanted a sweater. I was like, wait, I need a sweater.
Really?
I was cold.
My wife came in and she said that. I turned off the AC for a while, open the windows. And
it was
then,
70.
But as it got a little more towards midday, all of a sudden the humidity, I said, okay. Not the best spot, but I want to stay in the shade. Should I get behind you guys?
Nah, stay there.
Stay where I am.
Yeah.
Smoking cigarettes, you know, that just happened upon me. I had to go light.
Oh, wow. Wow.
Good.
That's on camera. Wow. Sheen exposing you. Who is this guy? You're staying all day, you're leaving early.
You know, I gotta pick up my wife in about an hour and a half, 2 hours, something. I don't know. Let's just get done.
Yeah, I thought it was game on.
It's all for
me. I'm leaving right now. I'm leaving
at Elbert. It's time to leave. Come on, Eric. How's the job market? Is it out there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's better now.
These college kids are going back to school. Open up some positions.
I'm going to do nothing all day.
You're leaving out.
Yeah.
Can I smoke? No, sir.
Yeah.
Enjoy
the rest of your day. Rodrigo, I'll see you tomorrow at 11:30.
Yeah.
You
have
to
come
at 11:30 tomorrow?
Oh. But you were on Wi-Fi. It was a Wi-Fi call.
I'll try.
All right. I didn't hear you on your end.
Sure.
I mean, you called me.
Okay, Jose server did.
That's twice he could have used to.
I know.
I'm fat, bro.
Fat Diego. That's what happens when you date a Mexican, right?
Yo, for real.
The diet goes out the window.
Yo, enchiladas, semitas.
It's over. Good love, Diego.
I know.
Thank you.
got that too. 7 miles.
Good hustle, Diego.
Fuck hustle, bro.
Yeah, he did the Jose on you.
You asked him nicely not to do that serve again early.
It's alright. I got 2 points.
Check!
Maybe you should have took the bet and more motivation. Say you fold it. I don't like Fat Diego no more.
Nah, bro. Nah.
Bring skinny Diego back. Hashtag that shit.
He's good though.